Emma.
And I'm Zoe.
And we're from
Easy Explodes.
And today we are going to be making cloud slime. So if you don't know what cloud slime is, it is a slime where it like falls and like streams and it's like super cool.
It's cool.
So
it's
really cool. We tried this attempt before,
it didn't work.
So we're showing you the ones that we did before compared to the ones that we did now, because you watched our videos on it and you didn't just do it from our heads.
Yes.
If you guys like the video, give it a huge thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to our channel, because at 60 subscribers, we want to get to 60 subscribers by the end of the year.
Yes.
We have a special surprise for you guys on New Year for the end of the year. And we can't wait.
I want to spoil it.
So, it's going to be so hard to do, but we are going to do it. It involves slime, and we are going to power through it. And my container is most likely going to break. That's all I'm going to say.
I think we're going to skip it.
Yep. So stay tuned for that, and let's get started. So first, you're gonna take your bowl.
Oh, that was pretty nice trick. And I'm gonna start with the glue this time.
Spoon.
And you add your glue. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, that was so loud. Oh, by the way, I wanna say, hey everybody, to my school friends, if you guys are watching, because I know some of you guys watch, and then
if
you make fun of our videos.
If you're watching, I'm weird. Just a disclaimer.
True.
Here you go.
But if you guys are watching from my school, thank you. But also, I'm not saying names because I don't want to.
I'm using pink food coloring, guys. No, I don't want pink.
Nate, you know who you are. This is Zoe.
I'm weird. Just kidding. I'm normal. We'll just pretend. Hi, Nate.
So, yeah.
So I know
you can stop asking me who Zoe is.
This pink is stuck.
Oh my gosh.
Seriously,
it's not coming out.
Squeeze, hard. What the heck? Oh, it's stuck. I'm a scientist, guys. Don't worry, I'm not a scientist.
And so I'm just gonna mix. Then you're just gonna mix
your
food.
You already know that's stuck.
Oh, give me it.
Seriously, it's literally not. Here, do you want to do easy colors instead?
Don't.
Oh my gosh.
Now I got a pink fingernail.
What are they doing up there?
Sorry, anyway, guys. So then you just mix.
I think I'm gonna add some blue.
Oh my gosh, I have like way too much. It's like red.
That is gonna stain your hands.
Yeah, I know.
I did like 20.
Oh my gosh.
It's pretty though.
It is, but then it's also like
gonna stain the bowl
and your hands. I'm happy that mine is like a light color. It may not be after I mix in this blue.
Yeah. Here, I'm gonna start activating. We need to over-activate these
slimes. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty.
Right, Emma? Yeah.
So then after you mix it in your food coloring, you're gonna wanna add activator, and you're gonna super over-activate your slime.
Well, not too over-activated.
Because then the fake snow melts. And you wanna, here's a tip. You're gonna wanna keep going until the slime starts cleaning the bowl.
Yeah, that's when you know you can start mixing with your hand.
And you also don't wanna add more activator until the slime is like sticking to the bowl, because that's when you know it can handle more activator. Because if you add it all in, it'll just flush around in the bowl and it's like super gross.
Yes.
And if you guys wanna know why we're all like dressed fancy to make slime, it's because we're going Black Friday shopping today. It's Black Friday. So happy Thanksgiving,
guys.
And so we actually have a vlog channel, if you guys didn't know. It is Easy Vlogs. So if you guys wanna check those out, you'll see what we got for Black Friday. And we're also making a haul. So we're gonna show you little snippets of us shopping in the stores.
Yeah.
On our vlog channel, but then we'll do the...
We'll be back when we're done activating.
Love you.
It's okay, hot. Guys. Here's our overactivated slimes. Look how good they are. I actually actually like the color of mine. It's pretty. So what are we gonna do now, Emma? Tell them.
So now we're gonna rip our diapers open like this, and then we're gonna pour water.
Mine has Elmo on it, guys.
Gosh. I have Cookie Monster and Elmo.
I think they're all the same.
And so you're gonna set them aside, and you're just gonna pour a little bit of water on them.
Wash them.
I literally
diaper one.
I ripped mine apart.
Until like it's like weird.
Okay, should we put this in slow motion? I mean, not slow motion. Time lapse. Time lapse. So this is mine. It is super cool. It has that cloud texture. Just look how cool. Then when you stretch it, it does the cloud thingy. So yeah, the cloud thingy. So I hope that you enjoy this slime. We still have Emma's to go. She's almost done with hers. Tell me if you guys like this slime, because I'm pretty interested into it.
Okay, everybody, here it's time for my snippet of my cloud slime. And we actually added a little bit of Zoe's in to get the right texture for mine, so that's why it's purple.
And because I like purple.
Off to the store.
We are off to the stores.
So make sure to stay tuned on our vlog channel to see us at the store.
Easy vlogs.
Yeah. I'm so happy.
Same. Okay, let's go.
I could squeal all day.